Welcome children. Today I am going to take your English as well as German class. Let me first take your English class. Take out your Radiant Reader book, chapter 27, Mahatma Gandhi's School Days, part 1. Let me tell you the extract in gist. This extract tells about Mahatma Gandhi's early life. Hardly when Gandhiji was 7 years old, his father left Porbandar and went to Rajkot to become a member of Rajasthani court. There he was admitted to a primary school. He could well remember those days, including the teachers who taught him. At school, he was a mediocre student. From there, he was sent to suburban school, then to the high school. When he reached 12th year, he couldn't remember if he had told any lie. Being shy by nature, he avoided all companies. His books and lessons were his only companion. Hardly he talked, as he was afraid if anyone poked fun at him. And worth recording incident occurred during his first year at the high school. While inspecting, the educational inspector gave few words to write. By chance, Gandhiji misspelled one word. The teacher prompted out to copy from his neighbor's slate, but Gandhiji didn't cheat. Result was that, except Gandhiji, every word was spelled correctly by other students. Later, the teacher told this to his parents, but was effectless as he had never learned the art of copying. Still, he never lose his respect towards his teacher, as he had learned to carry out the orders of elders, not to scan their action. He disliked reading beyond his school books. Still, he had to do the daily lesson. Sometimes he did the lessons without his mind. Once his father purchased a book named Shravana Pitrivakti Nataka. His eyes fell on it and he read it. The book and the picture left an indelible impression on his mind. The reaction of the parents over Shravana's remained in his memory. The melting tune moved him deeply. There was another similar incident connected with another play. He took his father's permission to see another play, Harishchandra. The incident captured his heart. He always thought why all couldn't be truthful like Harishchandra. To follow the truth and the ideals that Harishchandra followed inspired him. According to Gandhiji, Harishchandra and Shravana are living realities. He was sure he would be moved if he read those plays again. Now let me give you the question answers of this chapter. Question 1. Describe the character of Mahatma Gandhi as a schoolboy. Answer. As a schoolboy, Gandhiji was very shy and avoided all company. His books and his lessons were his only companion. At the stroke of hour, he used to go to school and return home after the school closed. Question 2. What was the stupidity for which he was blamed by his teacher? Answer. Once the educational inspector gave them few words to write. By chance, Gandhiji misspelled one word. The teacher promised to copy it from his neighbor's slate, but Gandhiji didn't cheat, and this was the stupidity that was blamed by his teacher. Question 3. What was his attitude towards his teacher? Answer. He had a great respect towards his teacher. He had never shown his disrespect towards his teacher, for he had learned to carry out the orders of elders, not to scan their actions. Question 4. How did the story of Shravana affect Gandhiji as a boy? Answer. As a boy, the story of Shravana left an indelible impression on his mind. The reaction of the parents over Shravana's death remained in his memory forever. Question 5. What lesson did he take away from the play Harishchandra? Answer. From the play Harishchandra, Gandhiji wanted to follow truth and go through the ordeals that Harishchandra went. And with this, I am ending my English class. Now, let me start your geography class. Take out your geography book. Chapter 7. Europe, location, political divisions and physical features. Today's topic is case study. Tourism in Switzerland. Switzerland, known for its stunning landscape, agreeable climate and cultural attraction, is a mountainous landlocked country and one of the most popular tourist destinations of Europe. Tourism and tourism-related industries is an important part of Switzerland's economic prosperity. Natural attraction. The country attracts for its towering mountain peaks, valleys and lakes. Culture and cultural attraction. Switzerland has a rich and varied culture with distinct cultural identity. The country has a reflection of cosmopolitan culture with four official languages, food and beverages. The country has a wide variety of regional dishes, cheese and chocolate. The most important components of Swiss food are culture. The country even has many wineries and breweries activities. The country has a popular destination of winter sports. Ski resorts provide winter sports like skiing, mountaineering, paragliding and snowboarding. Hiking and biking are common tourist activities. And with this, I'm ending my today's class. Goodbye.